other bullshit. And the 609 goes roaring past the creek. Deacon Lee prepares a sermon for next week. I saw Grandma yesterday down at the store. You know, she's really going fine, really poor. Well, she asked me in some time, I'd fix the barn. She's a poor girl, she needs a hand running the farm. And his good old country comfort in my bones is the sweetest sound my ears have ever known. Just an old faculty fully grown. Country comfort in his heart going by alone. Got a new machine. Foreman says it cuts me apart by 50. Well, that ain't natural. That's what Clay would say. He'll be a horse grown man until his dying day. And his good old country comfort in my bones is the sweetest sound my ears have ever known. Just an old fashioned piece of fully grown. Country comfort in its heart is going back home. Now the old fat juice is fine coffee. Red dog's done, clay between the bread. And the rocking chairs are creaking on. Across the valley moves a hustler in his farm. And his good old country comfort in my bones is the sweetest sound my ears have ever known. Just an old fashioned feeling, fully grown. Country comfort in his heart going back home. My silver blue, and I floated like a leaf. Never the nest it has, half been shifted. My mercy, crazy walls of feeling, restless for my eyes. In Spain, they took the saddle of my arm. After all I can, I understand I'm on the road. All hell was in gone. Where to now, Cynthia? Show me with the road along. Road along. Took a sweet young foe, comfortable nothing all, always ending in a bad report. Dirty walls to daybreak, sunny walls to danger, such a silent place to beyond. The rifle rings. Where to now, St. Peter's?
doing all I can. I understand I'm on the road, but all I was is young. So where to now, St. Peter? Show me which road I'm on. When it came from down in Georgia, got that southern drawl. But he brought it up to Michigan, cow the tiger's ballin'. Ever since I was a child and still when I was grown, I'm not true that I was here when Ernie Howard's been long gone. When Ernie called the game, ain't gonna be the same. Nobody does it like he do, yeah. When Ernie called the game, gonna be the same. Now when they call me, well, he started back in '60. That's the year that I was born. Way down south in Florida, they won. Sunny August morn. Oh, but Ernie was up in Detroit, calling games for the boys. And when K-Line hit that homer, man, it made a heck of a noise. When Ernie called the game, ain't gonna be the same. Ain't nobody does it like he do, yeah. When Ernie called the game, well, it ain't gonna be the same.
Thanks for listening. This is the website. Everything's a free download on that. Make yourself a disc, and I think I'm in next week's City Post.
Oh, very cool. What's
yep.
Your name?
My name's Greg.
Greg,
and your name's Greenlight. Have a good day, miss. Thank you.
Well, he called him back in 68 when the Tigers beat it all. And he called the roar of 84. Yeah, he called three police balls. I met the man just once, and we spoke for a moment or two. Then he signed his name in my Bible. He wrote, Greg, God bless you. When Ernie called the game, it ain't gonna be the same. Ain't nobody does it like you do, yeah. When Ernie called the game, it ain't gonna be the same, yeah. Now and then he called the game.
Yeah, if I know it.
Did you play Wonderwall by Oasis?
Oh, yeah, dude, that's one of my favorites, man. Those brothers are so gifted.
Yeah.
Torn down Tiger Stadium and Ernie Howard is long gone. But these things should be remembered, so I wrote this little song. Now he's standing there like the house by the side of a road in the sky. And if I think any more about it, man, I will probably start to cry. When Ernie calls the game, it ain't gonna be the same. Ain't nobody does it like you do, yeah. When Ernie calls the game, well, it ain't gonna be the same, yeah. Now and Ernie calls the game. Now and Ernie calls the game, yeah.